you're going to need a hand with 5 nails. For this activity, you are going to need nail polish, base coat, nail polish remover, and top coat. After putting the base coat on and letting it dry for about 5 minutes, you can start by putting the nail polish on. Once they are all dry, put your second coat on and let dry for 10 minutes. Give it another 5 minutes and then you are done.